back. There you go. I said it right that time. Jesus. Need a drink. Cracking cans. Cracking cans. Oh, here we go. Right, I went to get it here just so I could start it, I think, but it's went into a fucking cutscene now, apparently. I'm like, holy shit. So, I just banged it in.
Hello?
Yagami-san, do you have a minute? It's Shiozaki.
Oh, I was just about to call you. I was gonna say, I've got some leads on the murder. By the way, you wouldn't happen to know a Detective Watanabe, would you? From Kanagawa PD?
Oh, yes. He came asking me about the harassment case. Apparently he couldn't interview Ehara, so he got us instead.
Wanna know why that is? Apparently Tokyo PD suspects Ehara might be linked to the murder in some way. And since they don't want Kanagawa stealing the show, they're blocking their investigators out.
That does make sense. Not in a bureaucratic way.
By the way, when's your next appointment with Ehara?
As soon as we're ready, honestly. Did you want to come along?
Yeah, yes, I was just about to ask that. But I'd like to do a bit more research beforehand. I want to know exactly how Ehara's crime played out.
Funny you should say that. Hoshino-kun just told me he's going to reinspect the crime scene tomorrow.
Again?
He said it'd be best to plot Ehara's movement from Ikebukuro all the way to Shinjuku, where he was caught.
No kidding. Then I ought to go with.
If that's the case, hold on one sec.
Okay.
Yagami-san? It's me, Hoshino.
It is.
I'm stoked to hear you'll be helping me out tomorrow.
Classic Hoshino.
I'm stoked to be there. Oh, could you bring the statements from Ehara's arrest with you? It'd be a huge help if you could walk me through what happened on site.
You got it. We'll be starting from Ikebukuro Station, so just meet me there tomorrow.
Will do. See you then.
Side cases have kind of showed up around the first floor of a fair man's. I'll do him at some point, so I've got to get him roses. They're cut on me, I like they're cut on me anyway, so.
Okay, see that sign right there? Ehara was leaning on that before the incident. Yep, just like that. He was standing around searching for a victim. Ehara's the man in the cap and sunglasses.
We know. I see him. Suspicious.
So, Ehara was lingering at the platform a while, huh?
Yeah. He walked past the ticket gate at 7:43 a.m. This was confirmed by the security tapes, as well as when he swiped his transit card. After that, he wandered the platform an entire hour ogling women.
He spent that long choosing a target?
Yeah. Sick, isn't it?
Then the security camera that caught him would be... that one?
That's right. Anyhow, at 9:06 a.m., Ehara finally honed in on his would-be victim. Then he boarded her train, which was departing for Shinjuku.
She's the one in the pink cardigan and white skirt?
Yeah, Yui Mamiya, an office worker and mother of a six-year-old boy. The two of them show up on the train's interior cam as well. According to the victim's statement, Ehara began by rubbing her posterior with the back of his hand. But it didn't stop there. After that, he put his hand up her skirt.
Ah, creepy, good.
Pretty sickening.
I'm assuming he targeted someone shy, thinking she wouldn't resist. Makes me angry just thinking about it. The victim stated she was too scared to call for help, meaning she endured this for 6 minutes until the train reached its stop in Shinjuku.
Can you send what you just showed me to my phone?
Sure. Now let's head to Shinjuku Station. Then we could watch as the jerk gets busted. Even if we did defend him in court, an asshole's still an asshole.
He's an asshole.
Looks like we're getting close to Shinjuku.
The train's pretty light right now, but it was packed during the crime, right?
Oh yeah, the car occupancy at that time of day can easily reach 180%.
Fuck's sake.
And Ohara should have been standing roughly where I am. Suspicious.
Ihara and Mamiya-san both exited the train and got onto the platform here. But right before that, Mamiya-san suddenly grabbed Ihara's wrist and yanked his hand out from under her skirt. That's when she got a good look at her assailant.
So without a doubt, she saw it was him.
Yes, and there were also traces of her garments on his hand during evidence analysis. Anyway, after being grabbed, Ihara wrenched himself free and took off at a sprint. See, here he gets off the train and bolts across the platform. And Mamiya-san chases after him, asking people around her for help.
This is what they kept looping on TV.
Yeah. And honestly, with all this evidentiary footage, defending him in court was a lost cause.
Was there any security footage that wasn't aired on TV?
Sure. Take a look around you. There's more than just one camera pointed at us. They're practically everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
As for what I was saying earlier, Ihara was finally tackled right in front of those stairs. Oh, right. I have a diagram of the platform to show you.
So Ihara gets off the train here, and then gets apprehended here. How far apart is that?
Roughly 100 meters. Both he and the victim were weaving their way through the crowd.
If it's close to getting off,
the whole scene was very chaotic. Even after Ihara was caught, the train was stalled 20 minutes until the area was deemed safe.
Hey, you think we could get the positions of all these cameras and where they're pointing penciled in?
Good idea. Let's check each camera's position as we walk over to where Ihara was detained. That's where he got tackled, so if you could let me know whenever you see a camera. I can mock it up on our diagram here.
Suspicious. Suspicious. What the?
Looks like we checked all the nearby cameras. Let's go up a little further now.
I say, I know, let's go, fuck's sake. It's like I'm bumming into people down here, so it's bad.
Suspicious. Hey.
Hmm. Shooting towards it, that fucking door. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to run a bit like for a fucking security camera in for like 20 minutes. Is there one up the stairs?
Uh-huh.
I think there'd be one on the stairs up the top.
Suspicious.
Oh, I do. Just don't need to check that camera. Weird, there's no cameras here.
What the?
There we go. Fuck sake, I found that.
Looks like we checked all the nearby cameras. Let's move on.
Ah, fuck, we've got to find their cameras. Right, cool, they're here anyway.
Suspicious.
Is it immediately killing that I was gonna get fucked? Pretty much right here.
Okay, looks like we got all the cameras. Our diagram is now complete.
see the cameras.
Now we'll pencil in the camera locations and what directions they're pointing.
Okay.
What the? Hey. Hey, what the? Hey.
So this was the general situation when Ahara committed his crime. What do you think, Yagami-san? Anything of note?
There's a blind spot.
Do you think Ahara and Mamiya-san were riding the train pretty frequently?
Oh yeah, Mamiya-san commuted by train. She was here every weekday. Same goes for Ahara, actually, but he was off that day. Supposedly, he was going to see his wife, even though they're separated.
Did he ever say why he wandered around the platform for an hour?
He said the thought of his wife had him flustered and he couldn't force himself to board the train. He always had an excuse ready for anything you asked him, including the harassment charges. He pled not guilty, but the evidence said otherwise. There wasn't a single argument we could make in court to establish reasonable doubt.
Safe to say he did it, but on the same day, he knew his son's bully would be murdered in Ijincho. Pretty clear it wasn't a spontaneous need to grab some ass.
I agree. It's almost like all the commotion around the harassment might have been planned out. Maybe everything was, even down to getting captured.
Yeah. You really played everyone by turning harassment into an alibi for murder. No matter how much evidence points to him as a killer, he can deny it with complete immunity.
This is getting crazier by the minute.
At the very least, he had something to do with it. Some connection. But I can't imagine he'll talk. Whatever his plan is, it's pretty clear Ahara is committed.
To what? Getting revenge for his son?
I think so.
Who do you think his accomplices could be? Ihara's a veteran cop. Think maybe he knows how to hire an actual assassin? If so, he could have just paid for his revenge, right?
Sure, but assassins cost an arm and a leg. He wasn't rich before all this, was he?
No, he barely scraped up enough to cover his lawsuit against the school.
Thought so.
Shiosaki.
What's up, Sari-san?
I'm scheduling an interview with Ahara tomorrow at the Tokyo Detention Center. We'll take a taxi from Genda's if that all works for you.
Sounds good, but I need to head back to Ijincho for now.
Something you forgot to do?
Yeah, it involves Ahara's motive, which would be without a doubt his son's suicide. So I want to confirm if Mikoshiba really bullied the kid, and the best person to ask happens to be down in Ijincho.
All right. Then I'll let you get to it.
Cool. Then I'll see you tomorrow.
Back. Sorry, I was watching. Just pan up to here if shot, eh? Oh! Let's go here. Let's go dance beat. Let's go do a wee dancing, because it's usually fun anyway. Oh, who's this guy?
いらっしゃいませ.
Just randomly selling a coffee, mate. Aye. Oh god, we're back in here again. That guy constantly misses a basketball shot, and you're just like, oh, I can't get in it. Oh.
Got a song in mind? Go ahead and pick a costume.
Yeah.
Got a song in mind?
Put on half pay dinner. Not done that one, I'll check.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do it.
Here goes nothing. And one and two.
Yeah. I should have done that back this time, huh? Fuck it! Man, holy shit.
Hey, we're looking good.
My god, man, that was solid. We still had an hour, why not?
Got a song in mind?
Thank you. got a fucking S fucking easy, man. What the fuck? I don't think I missed one fucking note here, I bet right now I'm fucking raging. Sweat the fuck.
Alright!
Yeah, it's full combo, here it is. Should be an S then.
Japanese-san, you're officially the best!
There we go. It says we're going to the next dance competition. What? Huh? Now we'll go to the main machine. That's at least I've done two dances, it's good enough, it's good enough. Thank you. Don't hit the main story up again. I mean, I could do a stupid robot game again, but that's such a fucking pain in the dick. Hold on, what's this? Oh. Alright. Question mark, what the fuck's going on that one? Sure, I'm getting fucked up here again.
Hey. Hey. Hmm?
I forbid it.
Yeah.
That guy really find out who the fuck this is. Oh, what the fuck was that? Stab me in the back, man.
Yeah.
I thought it was sports, though.
Huh.
I've got to join in our fucking class now, ain't I? Fuck, sick.
I see.
Hey!
God's sake, man, then I go to newspaper club and eh, fuck, it's sport, esports club.
Oh.
Play games? I want to join that club. Friends, have we even talked in real life before? I'm not in the same school.
Masawa.
Yeah, at school. Let's see what she says. Nothing.
Kento.
Leave a guy alone, he's just playing games, just likes to play some games, man. You're moaning at him, for God's sake. It's kind of people I hate. Oh, stop playing games. Shut up. I knew it, I fucking knew.
Gotcha.
Yagami-san.
Yeah.
Four, fuck's sake, I've got four flare again. Oh cool, I wonder what games I get to play though, a bit of a cool fighting games and shit. She's got. How about PCs?
You.
Beg your pardon?
It's me.
It's me, Yagami.
Yagami-san!
Yeah, it's Vulture Fighter. Yeah, who doesn't? The one was real. That one was real popular. It's the one where he goes, you're 10 years too early when he wins. Ah, oh, huh? I've not really played 5. Played it once, I think. Who are you squaring up
to? Too easy!
Yeah.
into play it. I'm going to not fuck at this guy. Punches, kick, ship, use a mid, press and hold X for standing guard, get close and you grab. I pretty much Virtua Fighter buttons, I know. Punches and kicks. Mid attack, low attack, yep, I remember this. This is old school, man, this is the old days. So you get the fact that you get a whole game in this, if you're healthy, that's cool as fuck. No! Alright, cool. Whatever that is. I'll just pick the first character's pattern, man. Oh, kill. Every game, like fighting game, has a E Honda character.
Yeah.
That's fucking teamwork. Hey, dick face, what? Did you cheat or not? Aye, obviously, gamers train to Yagami, come on man, can't believe Yagami's not a gamer. Investigate us further, is that it? Wait, is that the end of the fucking video? Oh, wait, now somebody's pumped me up. I'll wait for you in the cafeteria. Where the fuck's that? Is that way downstairs? Upstairs? Instead again, I guess. Classic Yagami. He's running stairs.
Hey. Gotcha. Does that mean?
He's probably ran a fucking program and it's just fought for him.
Oh.
Aye, so you can write a program to avoid the fucking enemy. Come on, Yagami!
I see. Thank you.
need to go back up for flaring. Crack some games on, yeah, they're fighting. So I'm picking different characters and stuff. I'm liking this one because it's actually a game you're playing rather than a robot game. I really hate a robot game, man, but I'm going to get through that somehow. A weird robot game for last week. So I'm going to catch this professor, so I need to hang. Oh, what's going on here? You just snubbed Jack and me a peach.
Hey.
Snubbed.
Yagami-san.
Oh, no hands up, people. I think that games are just for children.
Huh.
Games are just for children. Shut up.
Huh?
Unstoppable.
Some practice and busted for late rules.
Yeah.
Oh, Lloyd State Farm already.
Mm-hmm.
You're 10 years too early.
Huh?
Oh, am I?
Huh. Gotcha.
Go for it, you are. Sega. Maybe I like Blue. Oh, I go Wolf. Remember him? Oh, my boy Cage here, but my name is Lion. I'm going Cage. I'm not fucking right, Cage. I remember I first played this and it's Sega Saturn, man. That's how old it is. It's not a full game though, it's just like you get into character select and that's it. But it's pretty good that they've still got some of it.
There we go.
I want a game. Oh my
I heard everything,
did you?
Too easy.
Shut up, you.
Nah.
Well, I think you shouldn't be doing that at all. Everybody will get held back, yeah?
Hey.
A real gamer. Is it that fight next? Next person. Never the next person, let's suck it, show him. Let's try him out. These are just trying different players. Oh no, I'm fighting with Mysterio. In the Octagon!
I've got the advantage. You've got nothing.
Round one! Ready? Go!
It's kind of slow to be honest, man. I thought it'd be faster. I thought it'd be quicker. Oh, here it comes again. I like punch him.
I heard everything.
Huh?
It's kind of effort. Really
fly kick off table, you're at it.
Sambo Matsu.
Yes.
Sambo Matsu. There we go, next person. Sega. Try Wolf, because I've not seen, I've not had any Wolf in years either. He was like one of the first characters as well, if I remember right. She made a Sony Sega Saturn. It's class, man. He's an S-Lar, isn't he?
Are you ready for this?
Are you ready for this?
Round one! Ready, go!
God, he's quite quick. Actually, punches are fast as shit. Oh, this guy already. Oh, I stuck my grapple, but... Oh.
Knockout!
Oh, it's a neckbreaker!
Round two! Ready, go!
Oh! She done a dodge here. Oh, I just sweeped her. Neck breaker.
Better luck next time.
Is beautiful.
The size of him, man. Big bastard.
By the way. Hey.
no, just a bit of fight empty. Why DS to me? I'm just about to win. It's a main mission because I got level. Oh, I need to go and DS main mission now. God damn it. Yeah, boy, get it, scrap.
Masawa.
Yagami-san.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Nah.
Well.
Huh?
Hey.
I see.
Yagami-san.
Huh?
Yeah. Hey!
Kento-kun.
So... So, actually...
Amasawa.
If I were to guess...
Gotcha.
Well...
Gym now, time to hit a gym and punch a hell out of people. Yeah, so it goes for fighting and fighting this. I love this. This is the greatest day ever. Say gym. The doorman. The doorman. Stand in the middle of fucking, like, me talking, yeah, prick. Boxing gym, nice.
Ah, you fucking babies! What's with the weak-ass jabs? Swing like you're going in for the kill! Yes, sir! Oh, you're the goddamn dregs of society! You wanna claw your way to the top, you gotta train like it's life or death! Now kill him! Mutilate this worthless son of a bitch!
Why is he stunned holding a kendo stick?
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Who's the boss around here?
You're looking at him. Go Todoroki. President of Todoroki Boxing Gym.
Nice to meet you. I'm Takayuki Yagami. I'm interested in joining your gym.
You want to join up? We'll see. What are your priors?
I'm sorry?
I'm asking what kind of priors you got. Burglary, assault? Don't tell me. You're a murderer.
No, no. I don't have any priors.
What? So you're ex-Yakuza then? Who'd you rep? Kojo? Omi?
I've never been in any family. I just came here to learn how to box.
Are you for real? Listen, pal. For your own good, get out of here. My gym's nothing but bad apples. Ex-cons, ex-Yakuza, real killer shit. Some soft civvy hops in that ring, they leave here in a body bag.
In a body bag.
So get lost, you marshmallow fuck!
Excuse me.
You.
Please.
You what? Cut the bullshit. Hell?
Fucking called him out.
You.
Creaming a newbie hat. Roast this.
Yagami.
Nope.
What's that? Drop dead.
Yeah. Can't afford to lose.
I've got my boxing hang on now, anyway. I won't play boxing hang on. I've got to fight him. Life depends on it. He's back. Am I an old bastard getting my nail or something? I can take the health then.
Hey.
Give it to him! Yagami!
If I have this right.
You!
Yep.
Nah.
Yagami!
Ready right fucking now, let me scrap him right fucking now. Oh, that's my put boxing in it and everything. That's brilliant, man. This is fair, straight.
You
fucking garbage.
You might as well fucking quit. Drop dead.
Oh.
Bullshit.
Nah.
So shut right. And he's out there.
Kenya.
Coach, I want to spar.
Not happening.
Why not? When I pay my dues, everyone else gets to spar, so I don't know why.
I said not happening!
Shadow boxing and focus mitts aren't enough, coach. You don't let me enter any tourneys.
Can it, dipshit? What's your deal? You've been suspended so long you forgot?
Come on, coach. When are you gonna let that go? Just let me box already.
Shut up! You don't box worth shit anyway.
Come on! I don't care who. Someone just spar with me. What? None of you up for it?
Hey, Oshikiri-kun, was it?
Yeah, who are you?
Yagami. I just joined up today. Looks like you were having trouble finding someone to spar. Wanna go a few rounds?
With you? Aren't you, like, super new?
Yeah, but I think I'd be decent at it. I gave Iwashita a pretty good one earlier.
Iwashita-san, this guy any good?
Yeah. I'd say so.
You sure, dude? I'm gonna really give it to you.
You can try if you like.
Hey, Yagami! The hell are you doing?
Coach, I'm begging you here. I start getting rusty if I don't do something. I've gotten a lot better. Won't be anything like last time, I swear. You know I have to keep getting stronger. Coach, please.
You know what? Fine. If I catch one whiff of it going sideways, I'm calling it. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear ya.
Hey, I need to fucking watch what I'm doing here. The first guy's out of fucking shit hole.
Hey.
Give it to him!
Shit, I was gonna see if I could level up. Holy shit! Us. You're not me fucking out here, ain't he, man?
I'm not holding back.
Got man, fluff.
Don't blame me if you get hurt.
Fucking hell, get a scar, man.
Get
I fuck off, I was beating him.
Do this.
Again, so you kind of beat him again.
Not done yet. Four.
Need the abilities. Fucking hell. Let's go back out to him and punches me.
No.
So not my machine. Ultimate combo.
doing? I'll ruin you!
Dumbass!
Why can't I help?
Piss off!
Fucking survive just, man.
You chicken shit!
Hey.
What?
Huh.
You.
Huh? Nah. Hey.
The hell?
Nope.
Drop dead!
Hey.
You.
Hey. Yeah.
Of course.
You.
Dumbass! Drop dead! Yep.
Isn't that...
You!
formats. I've got a whole boxing thing up there, I suspect. Okay, I can get
here we go.
I'm about it. Stalk them now to see where the fucking goes.
Thank you.
shadow boxing practicing over there. Oh, this part's actually a boxing fucking storyline, man. Good. Tailing missions in the last one, man. I'm surprised they brought these back, to be honest. They just fucking ran off. In a back alley. Huh? Fuck. Guys, I'm hiding that wall, I'm not looking behind.
I swear I saw something.
Oh. Wanna be joking? Oh, wait, I can just go straight in. I saw that squirrel paint in this. He's went to a park, okay. A shadow box again. Oh, up way, look at that man, big knife.
Hey!
Stay down. What used to say again?
Get lost.
Right.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
What's that? Hey.
Shut up. These motherfucking pawns in this motherfucking... Where the fuck's a boxing club? Go back to a boxing club, I was enjoying that. Yeah, but my boxing club, I got.
Stay down.
Yeah, that was. Yeah, that was. That's how I can be saving my pen, I think. Damn it, yeah. Let me see it actually. It's just a short buggy, I
think. いらっしゃいませ.
Shit, it was SP points he used to want.
ありがとうございました。
It's me.
Yagami-san.
What was that?
Yes. Excuse me.
Hmm?
Well...
Tekken moves all
does
my voice
mean...
right now.
Yes.
Spot against that fucking thing, me gang. Just class, man. I'll go from that field.
Let's go.
fuck, Chase.
Yes.
There you go.
Yagami, your form's looking a lot better today.
Cheers.
Ryan? So how about it? Can I spar Oshikiri again?
In your dreams, fuckwad. As weak as you are, he'd smear you in a minute flat.
Then I don't care who. Just make him someone decent. I'm done chewing up all your goons.
They're one stubborn bastard, you know that? Sounds like it's time to put you in your place. Onidake!
So you're the new meat.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And this is...
Gaku Onidake. He's a Class A pro.
I take you you're not just some bum off the street?
Hey, I've been legit for a while now.
Remember when the Tojo fell apart? He stumbled into my place right around then. Anyone can earn a decent living in boxing. Even ex-cons. Become a champ, and you can really live it up. That's the beauty of the ring.
I was a hitman back in the days. My only partners were my pistol and my knife. But now, I just have these guys.
Oh.
They want a taste of your blood, Yagami.
Nice.
And it's feeding time.
It's feeding time.
Hope you're ready to die.
Yeah, I don't plan on it. Now show me what you got.
Yagami!
Been the best
Let me know when you're ready.
So far, man, so fast. Take it. Hold on a minute, I need to check that fucking thing he gave me. Where's my file case for you? Aye. Oh, the dating thing, I didn't know that. Oh, she's 52, there you go, so she's actually right. Oh, what was that thing? Can perform more than 100 reps and lifting with a fucking 100 reps, man, look at her. Need to check her out later, right.
Pretty good, Yagami. I couldn't have stood a chance, even if I'd been strapped.
Huh. Really now?
Onidake! What the fuck was that? The hell you doing, losing to this little stick figure? That is not Class A level work, you hear me?
Didn't you see? He's strong for a noob. I ain't a bit ashamed losing to him.
What? Not ashamed? You spineless little turd! I don't want to see your face in my gym again!
Well, I need to ask Jim.
Coward!
Now, that's some shit coming from the guy living off nothing but gym fees and our prize money.
Shut your yap! I'm the boss here, Dillhole!
Yagami.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not the only one to make a lot of drink then. Let's see. Get drinks first and then we'll end the stream. I just try to see what happens and I'll go for drinks first to see if I get jumped.
Hey.
Let's go get pushed.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah.
I see. What was that? Oh.
Hey.
Does that mean?
Yeah.
Hmm? Hey.
Are you serious?
Oh, fucking hell, he's actually a boxing champ.
Nah.
Yeah.
Thanks, I've called. I didn't even know we were supposed to be out for some drinks. Fuck's sake, I've just leveled up again, man. It seems I have an arm missing for the bloody school shit. Who else fingers loves like me?
Yagami.
Yeah.
Ooh. Boys. Save time. Oh, my butt. Hey, so thanks for watching the stream. Whoever watched. We'll be back on Monday, I think, with Dead Island, hopefully. So thanks for watching the stream. Catch you next time.